Welcome to the MicroVantage Digital Banking Education Series. Today we will show you how to navigate our digital banking platform and go over the account summary page. The account summary page is the first page you see after logging into MicroVantage and is considered the home page of our digital banking platform. In this video, we will cover four key areas, both in the desktop and mobile experiences. First, we will discuss the account summary section. This shows the list of all your accounts you have associated with your digital banking profile. Next, we will cover the menu bar and talk about the navigation within our desktop and mobile platforms. After that, we will touch on the profile and the actions you can accomplish within that menu. Finally, we will talk about offers, credit score, and promotions. Jumping into the account summary section, you have three options underneath the title. The search option allows you to search for an account through an account number or a nickname. You also have the option to add a new account and apply for a loan. Next, you will see your accounts listed. The account list will always be in order of checking accounts, savings accounts, credit cards, then loans. In each of those account categories will be the corresponding accounts or shares. On the right side, you will see your available balance or available credit, which are the funds you have available to you. Next to that is the current balance, which allows you to see the available balance plus any pending transactions. For a checking account, if there is a pending withdrawal or pending deposit in that account, it may show your current balance higher or lower than your available balance. For a savings account, the current balance is always the available balance plus the $10 deposit required to open the share. Then, just like the checking account, it will show pending transactions that will raise or lower the amount based on a deposit or withdrawal in the account. On loans, the current balance shows how much credit you have used or borrowed, plus any interest owed. This is shown in parentheses to indicate what remains to be paid. Under the account name is the last three of your account number plus the share ID. So, for the checking account, this is represented as X033-S0070. For loans, you will also have a link to make a transfer. This will bring you to the transfer screen, so you can transfer funds from an account to pay your loan. Lastly, to view more information or to see the transaction history on an account, simply click on the account name to access the account detail and history page. We will cover more on this page in another video. Moving on to the menu bar, we will now discuss how to navigate our digital banking platform and give a description of each page. Under the accounts menu, you have the account summary page, which is what we just covered. The stop check payment page, which you will use to stop a check from being processed or cashed. The option to download your transactions as a QuickBooks or Quicken file. And the credit score page, which will bring you to a more detailed page of the credit score widget shown in the right pane. Next is transfers. Under this menu item, you can make a transfer between your accounts or transfer money from your account to another MicroVantage member through the member-to-member page. You can also utilize our bill pay functionality to pay for utility bills, rent, services, and much more. Through Manage External Accounts, you can manage any non-MicroVantage accounts you have linked to your digital banking profile. In Transfer Activity, you can view your transfer activity including reoccurring transfers and transfer history. Under Wire Transfer, you can follow the step-by-step process to set up wire transfers. Lastly, you can donate to our MicroVantage Cares Foundation, which is a 501c3 organization that helps our local communities. The Borrow menu item will take you to our Loans page where you can begin a loan with us at any time. The Documents menu item allows you to sign up and access any e-documents or digital documents, such as paperless statements, loan documents, and tax forms. You can also access our direct deposit letter with your account-specific information, so you can have your employer directly deposit your paycheck in your MicroVantage account. Lastly, under the Rates menu option, you can access our deposit and loan rates. On mobile, all these menu items can be found by tapping on the menu option in the upper right. Then tapping on the corresponding section to find the additional menu options. Next, we will cover the Account Action menu, located in the upper right on the desktop experience. This area allows you to see the logged-in user, access help information, print the current page, or log out of MicroVantage. Next to your profile name, you may see a red dot that indicates you have unread notifications. Under your profile name, you have access to messages, profile management, and account settings. On mobile, these options are found under the menu option in the upper right. Messages is the message center for our digital banking platform and will show you important notices on your account, as well as any secure messages from our contact center staff. Under profile, you will have access to manage your personal information such as email, phone number, mailing address, etc. You can also view and change your user ID, change your password, and enable or disable enhanced login. Enhanced login provides an extra layer of security on your account by requesting a one-time passcode each time you log in. Under device management, you will be able to view the list of devices you have set up for mobile biometric authentication. To do this, log into our MicroVantage mobile app, and you can quickly access your profile settings by tapping on the profile icon on the menu bar. You can then set up biometrics to use your phone's biometric authentication functionality, like Face Unlock or Touch ID, to log into the app. Under Settings, you have various options to manage your account. We go over each of these options in our Account Settings video. A key difference on the mobile app is the Quick Access menu bar at the bottom of the app. This bar allows you to access the list of your accounts. Deposit checks using your smartphone camera. In the center, you have quick access to your transfers and bill pay. You also can easily apply for a loan through the borrow option. And, as we have already covered, easy access to your profile settings. On both desktop and mobile, you can see your tailored loan offers and credit score. If you have a cashback Visa credit card, you can view and manage your credit card points. Lastly, you will be able to see any promotions we are running through various messaging. Thank you for watching our comprehensive overview of the account summary page, as well as some of the key navigational functions of our MicroVantage digital banking platform. To learn more about our digital banking platform, go to covantagecu.org/microvantage.